All right, guys, let's head out. If you were cold before, you should be nice and warm now.
Oh yeah.
The next section, we'll continue following this road. It'll want to curve to the left and go upward. Don't go that way. I'll be standing there to make sure you go the right way. You're gonna go to the right. And from here on out, it's all downhill. So if you find yourself climbing a lot, you've gone the wrong way. All right, let's go. You're gonna take it right. We're going down. That's all you gotta remember is we're just going down. Just making sure you're all back there still.
A little mechanical something right here.
But all right. Cool. Yeah, okay, I know. We took that one this summer. That's a nice one.
Comes out somewhere there.
That comes out by Ward Creek Reservoir.
By which?
Ward Creek Reservoir.
Yeah, okay.
That's a good run.
It's really pleasant back in
there. Yeah. Hang a right up here. Thank you.
see him.
What's up, cows? Some colors. One, two, three, all right. That's always a close one. Stage one complete. Everybody's bolts all still tight.
Yep.
Yeah, I should have softened up my shocks before we hit all those.
Yeah, well.
You got nothing.
I got tires, I got elbows and knees.
Yeah, that's crazy, you're still alive.
Well, I've done this a half a dozen times this year, so.
Okay.
I know where to go. So, let's cross the street. Just be careful, because, you know, that. All right. Yep.
Are you slowing down so we can wait for you?
Just done. All right. Just hang a left up ahead. All right, and stage two begins. It's a bumpy one. Oh, yeah. Wow. I feel bad for all of y'all with rim brakes right now. Sorry. I had no idea. But I'm gonna stay on the flat bladed sections. That's a lot easier. Did everybody decide to go this way?
What?
I wonder if Alan turned around. Are the other two guys coming? Mm-hmm. Are the other two guys coming?
As far as I know.
All right.
That's fine. I just don't want to eat that much mud.
I almost ate a bunch of mud. I hit a big pile and it sent me off to the side off the road. Just about ate shit. Did Alan come? I saw him stop.
No, the last I heard from him, and I was trying to maneuver the mud, he said, I'm going around.
Oh, okay. So we'll see him at the bottom then. I just want to make sure.
Yeah, and I'm fine. I am having fun.
It's a good road, and they graded it. Like, this is new. It used to be really just unmaintained and rocky, but this is different.
Well, I assumed even by now that we'd be getting some sunshine on it, but maybe we do down further. I don't know.
I think it's a little bit late for that.
No, I mean, the sun prior in the day where it won't be quite so muddy.
Oh, right.
I don't know. I haven't been on it.
This is the first I've been on it when it was muddy like this, since the monsoons. Sorry, dude. I didn't mean to get that close to you.